Dr. Bullard, I have a question. What's a dental implant?
A dental implant is basically an artificial tooth. It's made of titanium, very similar to what physicians make hip or knee implants that many patients are familiar with in their bodies.